say tomorrow I'll wait by the window for you.
Alright, Stace, alright, it's Ness here. I just wanted to wish you the best time ever at Barry Island. I wish I could be there. It would have been great, but unfortunately I'm stuck here with someone you might know, Smithy. So Smithy's got a little something to say to you too.
You got to hold and give and do it at the right time. You can be slow or fast, but you must get to the light. They always hit you and hurt you. Defenders attack, there's only one way to beat them. Get round the back. Catch me if you can, cause I'm the England man, and what you're looking at is the master plan.
In all seriousness, Stace, we hope you have the best time, cause you deserve it, and I'm so sorry that I can't be there, but we love you so much.
Yeah, have a great night, Stace, and I can't wait till the wedding, and it's going to be amazing. Look forward to it. Love you.
Love you.
Hi Stacey, happy hen do to you. So sorry that I can't be with you this weekend. It sounds like you've got the best weekend plan with the best people. I've got proper FOMO and yeah, I can't wait to hear all about it. I've done this voice recording a few times now and did attempt a Welsh accent. Didn't go down very well. I don't think it's for any of your ears, but I'm sure after the weekend is out, you would have all aced it. Have the best time, and I'll see you when you get back, and here's to the wedding. Bye.
Hello, Stacey in England. Hope you're feeling fine, and listen. Soon the wedding bells will ring. Fling-a-ling, fling-a-ling, fling-a-ling.
Hello, Stacey. Looking forward to seeing you soon and celebrating the big day with you. Bye. Bye.
Stacey, I hope you enjoy your hen do. I know it's my first night out for a very long time, so I'm looking forward to letting my hair down, partying, wearing something nice, doing my makeup, and most important of all, having a lie-in. I think we should have a good time in Cardiff, and yeah, I look forward to it, and look forward to the wedding as well. I think hopefully this will be a good build-up to it, and in the countdown to your big day. I'm super excited to be celebrating with you, and yeah, let's go party.
Hi Stacey, I just wanted to come on and wish you an amazing hen do weekend. I really hope that you enjoy it. I hope that you feel loved and appreciated by everybody surrounding you. I can't believe that it's only a month to the wedding. I hope that you have a relaxing month. I know you've done a lot of prep beforehand, so I hope that this month is smooth sailing all the way to the wedding date. I'm so excited, I can't wait. I truly hope that your home and your marriage is blessed and is filled with joyous moments and lots of laughter. So have a lovely, lovely hen do, and all occasions leading up to the wedding, take everything in as it will fly by so quickly. I hope you have an amazing time. Lots of love. Bye bye.
I hope you have the best hen do, Stace. Can't wait to celebrate and bring on the wedding.
Hey Stacey, happy hen do. Hope we're all having an amazing time. Just wanted to say, you know, we've been best friends throughout the years. I remember at school, you telling me we're going to stick together, no matter what, who we fall out with, what anyone else says, we're sticking together. And hey, we've made it 30 years now. Can't wait to be your bridesmaid on your special day and watch you guys get married and celebrate with you, and wish you all the best for the future together. Love you lots. Bye.
Happy hen do, sister. I'm really proud of you and I love you so much. We're going to have such a lovely time. I can't wait to see you and Musha get married and all the kids and everybody looking beautiful, and you too, obviously. And I just love you so, so much, and I'm so proud of you.
Hi, Stace.
Hi, Stacey.
Just wanted to wish you all the best for this weekend. Have a fantastic time.
In Barry Island.
Yeah. Looking forward to the wedding. See you in the church.
Maybe in Barry Island you might bump into Missa and Uncle Bryn. Bye-bye. Love you.
Bye-bye. Love you.
Hi, Stacey. Really looking forward to your hen weekend. We're going to have a fabulous time getting all the stresses of the wedding preparations and just enjoy ourselves. You're going to make a beautiful bride and I can't wait to watch you walk down the aisle. I may even have a tear in my eye.
I love Mummy so much. I hope she has the best hen-do and I will see her when she gets back. Bye everybody.
How about you, Ray-Ray?
Ray-Ray.
I love my mummy. Okay.
Hello, babe. Just wanted to say, obviously, I know you're away for your hen do now. I hope you're having a good and amazing time. Don't worry about the kids, they'll be fine. We've had a few stressful months, obviously, trying to plan the wedding and everything, but this is your time to relax and have a few days just away from everything, away from the wedding and everything else. So just have a good time. I do love you. I can't wait for you to get back.
Happy hen do. We made it. We are in Wales, hopefully, when you see this. I can't wait to celebrate this weekend with you. It has been a long time coming. All the heartbreaks, all those times, crying, tears over guys. I'm still doing that, but I'm happy for you that you no longer have to, which is great. I hope that you're having an amazing weekend. Most of all, having a bit of a break, to be fair, away from the kids. And yeah, I'm just really, really excited to celebrate this with you. I cannot wait for this wedding. It's going to be the most amazing day, the most amazing celebration, and a day that we will, none of us will ever forget, which is the main thing. We're all going to be there together. We're all going to party. It's just going to be amazing. Obviously, thank you so much for always being the best auntie to me. You deserve the world and more. You're the best mum, best daughter, best sister, most importantly, best auntie that anyone could ever wish for. I'm not really sure where I'd be without you, to be honest. And I just love you so, so, so much. So have an amazing weekend. Let's party our titties off. Sorry, Auntie Eileen. Let's party our tits off. And yeah, go home with the worst hangover ever. Love you.
This is number one champion sound. Yeah.
Hey, let's start. We're about to get down. It's happening in the world right now. Please start shouting.
They give me a pound. Tell them put the money in my hand right now. Set up a motor, we need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday.
When I need motivation, my one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. A cheerleader, she is always right there when I need her. She molds like a model, she grants my wishes like a genie in a bottle. Yeah, yeah, cause I'm the wizard of love and I got the magic wand. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. she gives me love and affection. Baby, did I mention you're the only girl for me? No, I don't need a next one. Mama loves you too, she thinks I need.